The Golliyon Ki Raas Leela Ram Leela movie might have received many accolades and awards, thanks to the stunning performances by leggy lass Deepika and energy ball Ranveer Singh. However, there are some people who are not too happy with the film. In fact, unhappy enough to file a complaint against it. Wondering what you're talking about? Listen on. Apparently, advocate Sudhir Kumar Ojha thought that a few scenes in the movie hurt the religious sentiments of the people and filed a complaint under various sections of the IPC last November, as the actors and the director did not turn up on summoning the court release arrest warrants. The warrants were also issued to producer Kishore Lulla and the musicians and lyricists associated with the movie. As per the news, the concerned stars are therefore to be produced in the Muzaffarpur, Bihar court on June 4th. Well, we have seen various Bollywood stars getting involved in these court cases. How do you think this one will proceed? Drop in your comments, hit the like button, and definitely subscribe to Bollywood Hangover.